today's grievance. So, earlier, I had to use this because I put a toy in her brain. Just seeing it, and she was so upset, just growling. She was telling me, hey, back the fuck up, I don't like that, I don't like what you're doing. But the crate door was open, and I had somewhere to go. So I couldn't just, like, walk away, which is what I wanted to listen to her, but I couldn't. So instead, I just waited her out, like, hey, I'm sorry, your growling's not going to create space right now, but I'm not going to push you further. And I just threw something down. She had her e-collar on, so I was like, push it down. And then once I got her down around level 8, immediately hand off, started doing cheat chase. Tossing them, get it, close the crate, get it, a little bit in. Hand the glove, treats, gloves, done, gone. Positive note, she's already in it now. So, make sure the crate is closed. So we're just going to do some conditioning with the glove. I'm going to wear the gloves on my left hand, which is gross. Same thing I was doing before is like this, and then tossing a treat in, and then with the glove, because I want to do more stuff with the glove. Like, I want to give the treat in there. That should be neutral. She knows what the glove is, and it's not technically bite proof. I just hurt myself right here. And she wouldn't realize that. I'm just squeezing this, and it hurts. So this isn't bite proof. But it's better than, watch. She's neutral now. Stiff. I need to work on my timing. I need to toss a treat and turn one in your head. It's a little there was a little lip curl there. That got me nervous. So, watching Tyler Miro's kind of finishing thing, he's supposed to give him at least a minimum of 30 seconds to show that the glove predicts treats. Am I showing her that the glove predicts treats? Or am I showing her? What are you doing? You check and see if the gate's open? I saw that. You didn't see me. Yeah, I guess I want her to have a better positive association with the glove. So, this would be a long one. We gotta wait 30 seconds. Wait till it's time to 45. So after 45, we gotta wait. I wish I could learn more about counter conditioning. Like, why was Tyler Mudo the only resource that said wait 30 seconds? But it makes so much sense that you wait 30 seconds so that nothing else is rewarding. So it's not like a game of life, it's just reward. Because then dog's like, okay, I do not understand what we're associating. I'm just kidding. It's just like loading a marker. But giving it at least 30 seconds really shows, like, hey, it's clearly this. You're being rewarded for clearly this. No other circumstances are being rewarded. It's this specifically. And I feel like that will save you so much time. Yeah, it's taking me 30 seconds each rep, but I feel like I'm doing less reps and I'm getting more results from it. Also, I did Fairy's nails. Oh, you can't see them.
They look so good, Fairy. Here you go.
See, she's no longer doing a lip curl, so I'm gonna try to touch the gate. I'm gonna touch it not where her face is. I'm gonna touch it like top left corner. In 15 seconds.
Bobby, you're so cute.
A fire. She looked at it. Whale by it. She was like, what? And then she was in there immediately. And I also wish I had an easier way to give her treats. Like, my aim is off and I feel like that ruins a lot of reps. I'm a little confused about is I'm pushing, I'm trying to push her. Right? I'm gonna talk through this. I'm trying to push her. Where she's showing a reaction and then I'm feeding her. So she had her head down. And I guess I could have rewarded the calm even though the impending doom was approaching. I thought her face wrinkled. I was doing it this way. I was watching myself. Keep increasing the difficulty so I can reward her on your heavy difficulty, but should I keep practicing the good behaviors without pushing it so that at least those are heavily reinforced? Because let's say I push just a bit too far, she's been having let's say she's had 10 stressful reps and then the 11th one broke the camel's back. Should I stay below threshold like 8 times and then have 4 stressful ones? My god. Wait and then stop the fire. Give it. She's now this hand's gonna give her the big ear.